that back turbo.
Make it a double.
Whiskey, whiskey, whiskey. Oh, he's on this point. Come and get it. Boys. Cause a memory came. Smalley.
Barely hooked.
She's been a good girl. Today's video, or in this video, I guess, we're gonna be going to the cove and we're trying to catch as many species as we can. In this lake, we got crappie. I think there's catfish, I'm not sure. We got crappie, white perch, normal yellow perch, smallmouth, and pickerel, and creek chub. I think that's it. Oh, sunnies, bluegills. But yeah, forgot my hat, just woke up from a nap. So we're gonna get out there and see what we can do.
I mean, ever.
We got one schmelt. And if he's dead a little bit, that's even better.
Or muscles, huh?
There's a bunch.
Must be the otters.
The otters?
There's otters.
Oh, that's a largie.
I mean, not a largie. I mean, a small
one. A little fucking worm.
Dude, what the hell?
Recording?
Yeah.
It's a monster. Oh my god.
You swallow it?
See that, boys? Caught this fat-ass bass on a little worm. Looks like the turtle got him a little bit.
Something did.
Babe, can you get a picture?
Ooh. Yep.
Species number three, going back.
There's lurks right there. With the fat. Any of that?
Oh, that's a big fish. Oh, he came off. No, he didn't. Oh, he came at it again. Did you see that? It came out of his mouth and then he fucking went after it again.
Fourth species of the night. We got a pickerel. A big old floppy pickerel. So, get him in there.
Oh, big wake.
Oh,
got a look. Oh, that's a big one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
fuck, dude. Oh, my God.
God.
Dude.
Oh, my shit.
Oh my god. You do it every time, bro. Bro.
Out there.
Oh!
Oh, yeah.
I was right.
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh.
Oh my god, yeah. I'm horny. Don't fucking.
Yes. Top, what a fucking smallmouth, boys.
Alright. Perfect hooks up.
Ow, bitch.
He's being real nice to you.
Fuck yeah. Alright, boys. We already got this species, but on the Whopper Plopper, first smallmouth bass in Maine. On top water for me. Let's get her back in the water. Nice, healthy, almost 2-pounder right there. Fall like a monster. That's fucking badass.
Big fish?
Oh, another smallmouth, dude. Oh my god.
Another solid fish, boys, on the Whopper Plopper. Thing's sick.
Gonna let them back out here, boys. Healthy, strong fish.
This fish is so pretty.
Oh my god. No smallie.
We got a nice main chain pickerel. We're gonna let her go. This is probably the fifth one.
So quiet.
Oh,
all the way out there.
Oh,
another big
smallmouth. Oh my god, dude. This is bullshit. Oh my god, that one's bigger. It's gotta be bigger. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's heavy.
He's a tank.
Oh my god.
That's like the size of the one you caught yesterday.
Another tank, boys. These smallmouth are just insane out here right now. We've never had topwater action like this in our fucking lives. Gorgeous fish. Gone.
No cream in the fuckers. I'm like fucking, it's just evaporating as I'm pouring it in there. What do you get?
Super
sad.
Oh,
another largie? Get the camera,
So that it was pretty successful. We caught what, 5 species? We caught a pickerel, or a lot of pickerel. We caught a lot of smallmouth. We caught 2 perch. 2 schmelt, no bluegill. We could have caught 6, or is that 4 species? 4 species, whatever. But we'll probably come out here again, try to do the other challenge, or some more challenges. There's some TikTok lures that I failed to get in the earlier videos when I was back home. And so hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And as always, see you boys on the next one.